Hello guys, today we're going to go with the Hearthstone solo adventure, Galagon's Awakening. Hello guys, today we're going to go with the Hearthstone. Hello guys, today we're going to continue with our Hearthstone solo adventure. Galagon's Awakening, League of Evil, Chapter 2. And let's get right into it. We saved up to 700 gold, so we're going to chapter now on the League of Evil. Because although it got nerfed, we still want to get to chapter 4 to unlock this one, especially the Frenzied Fell Ring. Can't be crafted. Still, if I'm not mistaken. Right? Take action first. And see. Lead. Can't be crafted. Was recently modified, so its disenchant value has been adjusted. Okay, we could disenchant it. As I said, it has been nerfed. But still. We continue unlocking the adventure and get the cast. Okay. Okay, so let's go. Unlock chapter 2 for 700 gold. Perfect.
We must now learn the secrets of the dragonflies. Tear that temple apart. We must learn the location of Galakrond's remains. Fan out, miscreants. We must learn the secrets of the dragons.
Okay, so first off is Dragoncaster Ascara. Passive hero power, your dragons cost one less after you play a dragon's drop hero power. Dropping hero power to me? But is he just getting a new hero power every time? Not really about it. That looks like a sort of curve for now.
You will learn no secrets here.
Feed the fish, God lover. Me talking quickly now. Dragon is big candles, no? Both breathing fire.
But dragon's candles? What are you talking about?
You have to play. You'll pop. Summon a 1/1 living. Basically, paladin.
Attacking one is truly a fool's errand.
Damage isn't bad. Be bad. You're holding a dragon. We have dragons. We have dragons. Better. Yes, that's the
I see a vision in the flames!
Three dragons have wax, you have magic, give!
I'm still not following you.
Well, I guess we're... Okay, candles, they have a battle. Equip a wax left. Already have one, give it +1/+1. Ah, okay. That's a different, it's not just normal 1/1.
Give me your dragon magics!
Pretty insane.
They want to raise dragons of their own! We must stop
so,
them!
So, summon 1/1 living candles, equal to this weapon. What I do? I do. That's the question. Just going fast first. Good one. What weapons?
Deadly is this magic. Mighty are these dragons.
Okay, he's getting some board. You're holding a dragon, destroy a legendary mini. He doesn't have legend. Bit of a pity. But I was. I think we just.
Thinking?
I've never seen such a unique goopy dragon. The power of magic!
I am reborn. Wax, give me life!
Flappy dragon!
Mr. Hero Power, did it?
This I am promising.
Anyways, we can barely kill this after that we can points. We can work. And 10?
Call for help! Alert the dragon!
That's okay.
I see a vision in the flames!
A simple spell should
fall before us!
You're getting a big lifesteal weapon, I guess, so.
You shall crumble!
Take some. Commented to roll.
Okay. Okay.
Use a minion shuffle shadows. We went good with that one. But for now we will try via the border.
What okay. I do?
Treasure? Loot? What more can I ask for?
Pirates away!
Then give up weapon. Living. Or so if we summon a living candle now every turn we can throw it the weapon get done, so it's a lifesteal. This weapon plus. Take all of them. This one. Anyways. Ghost. Light it.
Love the feel of wind in me sails.
Undead, hell no
tale. Take
it!
I stole it first! The dragon flights must
stop. That's pretty solid. Maybe we got this.
I am reborn. Wax, give me life!
Ooh, that could be a secret. So we are a little bit sad if it's flame ward. It's free damage after attacking. But I guess what can
I stole it first.
It can still be ice block.
Take the ship!
I think now we also have to be was none of this. Who knows? Could have been me. It was number one. Who will triumph? Raise above. Okay, that's that one.
Are snooping around the temple. Krunks! Destroy them.
Shuffle two random signature treasures into your deck. Random signature. When Krunks on a remorseless rampage against those snooping explorers. It's like, I don't know how you call it, a tongue breaker. Join Krunks on a remorseless rampage against those snooping explorers. Tough.
Krunks versus the senior explorers.
These explorers will not get in the way of Master's return.
He looks like he means business. Be on your guard.
I think we want some early play. After hero attacks gives lead. Maybe those are actually the scouts. You never know.
It is foolish for you to intervene here, explorers.
Job's done.
That whenever you invoke
Galakrond's resurrection will spell doom for all of Azeroth.
You're done?
With our power combined.
The final plague is ready, Krunks! Stop playing and find the remains of Galakrond! Teamwork makes the dream work!
Okay, so, whenever you invoke Galakrond, give your hero +3 attack and lifesteal this turn. Okay. So, copy all dragons. What does it mean? Get another copy in my hand? Is that what it means?
How shall copy I all dragons. Serve the master?
Probably, right?
Go, team explorers!
Follow the rules.
Farm thinks he can control my master. He must be a fool.
This is weird. Like, it's. I don't really have Galakrond, or not really the effect of it. Your power does something. Basically,
how shall I,
I get from invoking it? +3 hero, +3 attack, and like. A little bit weird. Okay, we can surf here. Use that to kill the minion. And heal the free damage back. Good.
Look! Look!
My people have waited for this for so very long.
You guys are very chatty.
How long until he returns?
Tend the flame for the Dragon Lord.
There's the minion. Oh, it's okay.
give me a quest.
You can count on me. I'm certified.
Was ist long term für den? But okay. Let's guess we wanna do 4 and that. But we can. Also make sure. Please. Death quest. We have a good target for that one. Sounds
not on my watch.
Good explorer comes prepared.
+1/+1. Something we could do. What's the best curve here?
How long until he returns?
It's time to have to
kill you.
Okay, we'll see. Can't kill it, so. Good. We're pretty healthy. So that's something we have going for us. Speak to me. Hä? Weg hier? Boah. So. Nothing good. Okay, okay, okay. Wirf mir. Wir stalk. If you want. Good journey there. You just ass. Kill him. We let him kill us. This way. Pray again. First time. But losing. Over adventure. Okay. Sometimes always the first time. Who are you?
Us from our enemies is the disposability of our henchmen. Try again.
Try again. Oh, it shall be.
Kronks versus the Senior Explorers.
These explorers will not get in the way of
us. So we will keep this. Know that there are no really cheap cards in our deck. Maybe we'll get something good. Oh, it looks like something.
It is foolish for you to intervene here, explorers. A greeting before your demise.
Galakrond's
resurrection will spell doom for all of Azeroth.
Since we invoke and get plus 3 damage, then we will face. Make use of that.
The final plague is ready, Krogs. Stop playing and fight the remains of Galakrond.
Okay, how many of those do we have? Summon 5 minions, give you minions for. Turn. I think we can do something.
This place is scary.
Keep it. Whatever. Have a good turn. 4. 5. Starts with that. Bottom line. Pretty happy.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Not bad.
Rafan thinks he can control my master. He must be a fool.
Just stay on curve. And a little bit face.
Give me a quest.
If you had done it on quest, the adventurer.
Let's go.
My people have
that. I think it is okay.
So very long.
Still have to play off. Go. Here it is.
Give me a quest.
Oh, another one.
Nope, of course, that's... it's the right way.
But it doesn't really quit. Get this pick. Cool. Definitely want to invoke, so this that okay, can this probably. This one we probably want to save until we either have fewer cards or until we get the
a good explorer comes prepared.
Bit of it. We will see. Battle cry, do you want damage to all other minions? See, that's legit. But for now, want to invoke, so attack, so this one gets bigger. I think we can. A bit more. Okay. Oh my god. That's where it all went wrong last time. Let's see. Maybe Optimus wasn't good to have. Okay, that's okay. Mm-hmm. So how much does it help to be one? Watch. And so let's go.
Pain, speak to me.
And in. Wait. But not possible. So what can beast is over the one? Get the thing. I need like flame strike or something. And but if we can do one damage, I guess. Kill this or cut for let's draw this.
Yes, I will destroy them.
Okay, not too. Work with that. It's okay, okay, it's okay. You're okay, huh?
Of course it's the right way.
Of course it's the right way. God, he doesn't have a quest. The Brazilian cards. So have a little bit of this. This one return. But this one is not so easy again. There's a lot of cards in this deck. So, I'm not so sure if we can Yes, kind of has to be. Not so good. Armor.
Let's finish this fight already!
Okay, okay, relax. Love the thing. That okay? What does it weapon do? After you attack them. I'm in two now. In two. This have to be. Next one. Alrighty. Yama is not to use. Yellow when I play it. Oh no, he's filling his hands. Oh my god, he's filling his hands. That's not okay at all. Where is he getting off from all the time? Created work. Well, okay. Copy all dragons in. You passed this? Can't play any minions. Give a minion plus one attack. Ever.
Ah, let's get this part started.
Maybe it's wrong to keep board? You just have to go face every time? He would probably be dead face every time. Can we try that next time? It's everywhere. Guess we have to go face every time. I thought we were nice. But we were nice. And okay. The third try is the charm, right? Third try is the face charm. Face palm. Put something in the coffee. Nothing is going all right at the moment.
Senior Explorers!
Got it?
These explorers will not get in the way of Master's return.
So we can be happy to have something with two mana. Then we also get something for three mana. A little bit of prep again.
It is foolish
but
to intervene.
We have a little bit of
explorers.
A little bit of an office.
Greeting. Before your demise.
We've got some exploring to do. Please step aside.
Galakrond's resurrection will spell doom for all of Azeroth.
Just have to go face 10 times. a little bit more often. Plus one attack from the weapon. Rank numbers not shown.
Stop playing and find the remains of Galakrond!
And we'll play. Doesn't really matter.
This place is scary.
Another cool thing is that this is Rush and we wait. And we know that exactly. Have to go. And we're getting more of those. There he is. Well, with those weapons you only have to go 10 times fit. So we'll have 6.
This place is scary.
Now,
like a wisp in a warden.
The farm thinks he can control my master. He must be a fool.
Being one damage doesn't really help. Can draw a card. 3 cards actually. What I'm thinking, give this plus one.
We really need to get moving.
Give 5 damage to it. Face. I think that's the play. One stuff is the biggest problem.
A good explorer comes prepared.
My people have waited for this for so very long.
I can roughly cast it. Dead? We can heal 2 of this. It's not too bad. And if we're a little bit lucky, we can. Which ways? One stays alive, which is a little bit of a problem. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Again. Okay. Kill this. I kill that himself. Safe. But man, this feels really difficult. I'm not used to solo adventures being difficult. And also so many strange cards. Things that I don't know what to do. Gut. War ich hier nicht? Hm. Try to keep going. Isaac's health though. Pretty.
Follow the rules.
Of course it's the right way. Of course it's the right way.
Of course it's.
Of course it's the right way.
Please.
Look! Look!
How is it done with combo lives? I'd be good.
I will act as your steward.
Please, I wonder if we should wait in a bit. We here. One of us again. And the one closer. Okay, okay. I'm slightly optimistic that we can this time.
This be some bad.
Ooh. Oh. The optimism came again. One close the again. Okay, fill this out. This one. This one survives at least. Little hope. The silver lining you can see.
Reporting for duty.
I think he trades with his torn here. He's a good. I wonder if we should. Probably. Although now he doesn't have any.
Let the pain speak to me.
We can draw at least two cards of it. That's good. Okay.
Give me a quest.
Okay. Protect. Well, just everything. Oh. Who are in Jesus? That is good. We are invoking. We have 7 damage on our hand at the moment and we are healthy. This one's dead. It is bad. Exhausting. It was a good reward for that. Let's go.
Agatha, get down from there! That's a storm dragon!
Agatha seeks to defeat storm dragon to unlock a legendary weapon. Due to damage to a random minion, dies some.
Versus Nithog!
I've corrupted much more powerful monsters. Watch me work.
You will not take Wormrest!
Repeatable, so I guess that's once repeatable, otherwise it would be Echo and he can. You don't want it. Drawing cards early is okay. You play all cards, you last turn. Also, we can play Dead Man later in the game. Never am shams. At least it.
That didn't go as red.
One friendly minute into one. Into more. One. Think of it.
The rage of the Firelands. Oh. You seek to corrupt me. Your swamp magic has no place here.
Question, we don't have choose yet. If we overload two next turn, we can. And I wonder if we should trade or if we should keep that healthy.
Nothing but ash.
That's it. We can go.
You really hope to overpower a storm dragon?
Yes, we hope we turn 20 minutes. Benefit from that. What?
Do not dare to stand before me!
Pressure here, Paul. That would work.
Such foul magic in the air. Disgusting.
Cards. And if you're bored, feel your board. Let's see. Oh, it's so awkward. This one has to.
Have you already maybe given up?
Let's try that. What was that? It's just. Okay, warte, warte, warte. Gut. Okay, so it has echo. He kind of like this guy.
Lightning is mine to control.
And kill this. Wait. If we damage the kingdom and the minion. What if we... That's okay. We have a chance to build it or not? We'll see.
Perplexing.
Ever been struck by lightning? A storm raging.
What? A random enemy minion. I guess that's good. We do this? What?
Yeah. I curse on you!
Into the hell.
Job done.
Did you have fun here? So long. We'll probably see. I Make zero power this turn cost zero. Still, we don't want to play too many minions because it would fill up some one copy of a friend.
Soil this place with your presence.
You're holding it. How are you holding it? That is good. Upgrade this even.
Job's done.
Get that. Minions are cool. 7 mana. Stormy, stormy. Wait for me. I'm exhausted. That's not really, no really easy way to kill this. But
you soil this place with your presence.
You know what? You're going to take this one back to
Fireball ready.
Did it get him? Okay.
The menagerie is for
this one's the slow of man. Have you even bothered us anymore? Biggie. This one isn't hard. This wasn't so hard. From, I think the last was hard. Because you had to know that you have chase all the time. Yeah, and still you had to be pretty lucky because the computer was too. But this one was okay to do. Both new cards and head is already loaded. It's also not too bad of a card, so okay with that. This thing?
We have found the remains of Galakrond. I am moving Dalaran into place.
Alright, nice. Thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next chapter. We'll be saving up the gold again until 100. Then we will unlock. Closer and closer to it. Thanks for watching. See you.